All right, the news at 5:30 begins with some tense moments inside of a Home Depot. Sky 9 over the scene on Little River Turnpike in Alexandria. The home improvement store was evacuated during a police standoff with a man holding a knife. Police say that man eventually turned the weapon on himself. He was rushed to the hospital with what Fairfax County police say are life-threatening injuries.